President Yoweri Museveni has today commissioned a multi-billion market and a one-stop border post at Mpondwe border in Kasese district to facilitate easy trade with Democratic Republic of Congo. In March last year, construction works of the project were launched, with government officials noting that upon completion, the one-stop border post will help Uganda double export earnings from DRC, improve competitiveness and remove trade barriers. During the commissioning ceremony today, the president assured traders of an open market to ease trade between Uganda and DRC.
Yes, you are thanking the government for building this facility here.
The Mwasije Risime government
but I want us to go back and have an integrated approach.
There's what
the Banyankwere call endugu, the back of the house, so that the endugu is also clean.
Ati abanyankwere baote yawa kawaramu endugu ye kanyuma. Ikanze kanyuma ye nyumba na ye vii na ye niri.
So that we move in an integrated way.
The president, however, urged the community to embrace COVID-19 vaccination to allow uninterrupted cross-border trade. He also urged residents to get booster doses.
Our emphasis is now on immunization. I think the guidelines I gave a few weeks ago when I made the broadcast was that for public meetings like these ones, when you come, they ask you for your vaccination certificate.
Ati mwaka nabuya, ende siyande kune seringa henu wa masamuyu eva kuburia kade yao eye chikato.
So tell people to get vaccinated twice.
According to trade ministry officials, with the existence of the one-stop border post, Uganda can double her export earnings from the country levels of $2.3 billion. That is, if the country facilitates trade, diversifies exports, improves the competitiveness of its commodities, and removes trade barriers with its neighbors. Officials say Uganda's trade with DRC has progressed over the years, with Ugandan exports to DRC currently amounting to $338 million. The Permanent Secretary, Minister of Trade and Cooperatives, Geraldine Sara, appealed to traders operating across the border to return and utilize the commissioned market.
It is very important today that we announce to every single person, in French, in English, in Swahili, in every language we can, and inform our people that this post is open for business. Let them come back. We shall have them with open arms.
John Musinguzi, the director of Uganda Revenue Authority, promised to continue building the relationship between Uganda and Congo.
We were not able to demonstrate to you, Your Excellency, but in this very Mpondwe border point, we already have a mobile scanner and the passenger baggage scanner installed. If time allowed, you would have seen them. But these are not the only ones. Your Excellency, the government committed and signed a contract with a company from China, supplier 39 scanners. And I'm happy to report to you that 24 of these 39 scanners have already been delivered.
Eliphaz Muhindi, the chairperson LC5 for Kasese District, asked President Museveni to help in resettling the people who were affected by Nyamwamba floods in 2020.
We pray that the internally displaced people be resettled so that they can be able to continue earning a normal life. We also request, Your Excellency, that in the same spirit you decided to give us 5 health facilities in the mountain when you came to power immediately after, like 1 year, 1987, we pray that these health facilities be upgraded to health center force.
Mpondwe cross-border market is located in Kasese district along the Ugandan Democratic Republic of Congo border. The one-stop border post is expected to ease trade between Uganda and the Democratic Republic of Congo. Exports through Mpondwe majorly comprise of beans, maize, millet, sugar, fish, banana, and other industrial products. Report compiled by Gilbert Muhanguzi for the news in Kasese.